Hi, so hopefully the audio is so much better than last time. It is currently the 17th of February, 2021 at 4, almost 5 in the morning. It's 43 minutes past 4 in the morning, so at least 5 in the morning. I wanted to test out how the audio is for this now that I have a mic here because all my webcam videos sound awful. I tried filming a webcam video on my Chromebook the other day. And honestly, the audio doesn't match up with the mouth. Like, I'll say something, and then my mouth will move. And I don't know why, maybe the camera's just slow, but it really bugged me. But I still posted the video because I thought what I said was good. Little update, I guess. My laptop I'm filming on right now is still very slow, still very broken. Another piece of the screen broke. But yeah, I wanted to film a quick video because I've just been editing a bunch of content and uploading it one after the other because I wanted to get it done so I could make new content and carry on. It's actually Wednesday, 17th, which is, if you know me or you know the channel or you just know this fact about me, I'm 18 years old, but tomorrow, on the 18th of February 2021, I will no longer be that age. I will be 19 years old. And yes, what sound was ringing? And yes, I don't look 19. I do not look 19 years old, but I'm going to be 19 years old in literally a day. So I'm going to try and enjoy my last day as an 18-year-old, which is crazy to me because I didn't even feel like 18, if you remember from those videos. I'm like, what? How am I this age? But yeah, I'm gonna be 19 tomorrow, so if I don't film anything else, which I'm hoping I will film something tomorrow, but if I don't film anything else, this will be my last video as an 18-year-old, and I think that is crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna be 19 years old tomorrow. Right now, I'm 18 years old, and I can say that, after today, that was the last time I can say that fact and it be real. I'm 18 years old. Gonna be 19. Oh my God. Just gonna make the most of saying I'm 18 years old because tomorrow I can't say that anymore. Hey guys, I'm 18 years old. I'm 18 years old. I'm 19 years old. Oh my God, that's gonna be me tomorrow. But yeah, I'm not sure about plans, whether, well, I have more plans than I thought. A meal, that's it. I'm having a meal with my household, because COVID. On my 18th, this is before lockdowns and all that started, on my 18th birthday, I had a birthday party and a meal out at Nando's and it was brilliant. But for my 19th, tomorrow is honestly probably gonna be pretty chill. The weekend I'm gonna have some kind of meal cooked for me, which would be amazing. But yeah, I don't know, my birthday feels like a weird event, to be honest. COVID's made everything feel weird. I feel like I'd still feel weird about turning 19 regardless, just because of who I am. I always have to be like, what? Like, overthinking everything. And a birthday and aging is pretty significant. Yeah, I feel wide awake, even though it is about to be 5 in the morning soon. I feel wide awake. But I just wanted to film this quick video to be like, I'm turning 19 soon. And by soon, I mean tomorrow. It's boiling in here like a furnace. I wanted to test out the audio, see if it sounds better with this mic. And if it does, I'll be doing that more often. Definitely. Yeah. Also, while I'm on my laptop and while it's up and running, because once I turn off this laptop, it will take ages to get going again. So I might as well make the most of the laptop while it's in use. Yeah, 19. Ow. 19 tomorrow. And hopefully this audio sounds good. Yeah. Also, red elbow. See? I have a red elbow. Told you guys. But yeah. I keep thinking that someone's ringing me and they're not. I'm hopeful. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to become Mad Join Alquest Matters. I'm Mad Aladdin Wonder and I never say what. And until next time, bye. Have a lovely day. Have a lovely day, I should say, really.